onion snow, but onion snow is that final snow of the spring when it's warm and you get these big fluffy flakes and it melts really fast. I thought that was okay. Any questions? Any questions about your homework? They have, oh, I do have, I put my little word envelopes that I use for landscape, language of landscape, they're on the back table. I have an example of one of my journals where I've used it. And I think that's it, and there was a question way in the back.
Well, I see in the homework it says make an observation using language of the landscape word. That's the word that's on our little ticket.
That's your ticket.
Yeah.
Correct. Any other questions?
I have a question about your assignment. Yep. Do we use our own photos?
Yes.
Yes.
Well,
for the poster.
Yeah. Our drawings, it doesn't have to
our
be
drawings.
It doesn't have to be photos, it just has to be about Emiquon. Yep. You get the ticket back, yeah.
Yeah, it was on your with your acrostic.
You're really wedded to the idea we have to put it on here.
That's him.
I mean, we could put it on something else, you think.
Make a poster. I just gave you a template, because everybody said, well, why don't I put it on? You're the only one that ever says, do I have to put it on? No, the answer is no.
And I have put a folder that says found poem. If you would like the poem to be published, please place it in the folder with your name on it. And you will get them back next time.
And Sue will put your name on it, assuming
yes.
You put your name on it, right?
Yes, yes, as long as I know whose it is.
Can we give it to her now?
Or you can email it to me.
And if you write your name, please print it.
Just,
yeah, bring, you know, everybody's handwriting is really bad. Okay. Break. 2:25, come back, break time.